Good morning, students. Today start first chapter, real number. Real number. Now introduction of 1.1. Number, the symbol which are used to show quantities or quantity are called numbers. Example, when we say that how many members in your family, he or she says 10, 5, 3. Similarly, height of the student, height of the children, 5 feet, 3 feet, 2 feet. These are numbers. Next, height is the also number. Next, when these numbers are represented on the number line, then it is called real number. We can represent all numbers which are on the line, on the number line, then these numbers are called real numbers. It has so many types: natural number 1, 2, 3 and so on up to infinity. It is denoted by natural number, whole number 0, 1, 2, 3 and so on up to infinity are called whole number. Whole number, it is denoted by W. A natural number is also whole number. But whole number is not a natural number, because 0 cannot a natural number. Now come to integer 0, 1, 2, 3 up to infinity, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3 and so on up to minus infinity. These are called integer. It is denoted by capital Z. Rational number, such numbers which are written in the form of P upon Q, where P and Q are integers and Q not equal to 0. For example, 1 by 2, 2 by 3, 4 by 5, 7 by 2 and so on. So many rational numbers between two integer, we get infinite rational numbers. When rational number is represented in decimal form, then also two types: terminating decimal numbers or non-terminating but repeating decimal number. 1 by 2 in decimal form is equal to 0.5, 3 by 2 in decimal form equal 1.5, so many numbers. These are numbers called terminating, because its remainder is 0. But some another numbers, 1 by 3 equal 0.33 and so on, because when divided by 3, when divided by 3 to 1, jab ek ko 3 se divide karte hain to har bar remainder 1 banata rahega, to is prakar hame answer 33 milta rahega. To 1 by 3 equal 0.33, it is called non terminating but repeating. This is also represented by 1 by 3 equal 0.3 bar, 2 upon 3 equal 0.66 and so on. Now come to odd numbers and even numbers. Such numbers which are not represented by, not divisible by 2, are called odd numbers: 1, 3, 5, 7, 9 and so on up to infinity. Even numbers which are divisible by 2, for example 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12 and so on up to infinity, these are called even numbers. Another form of number system, prime number, which has only two factors, which has only two factors, 2 equal 1 by 1 into 2, 1 into 2, it has two factors, so it is prime number. 3 can be written as 1 into 3, it has two factors, 1 and 3, so it is also called prime number. Similarly, 31, 1 into 31, it has two factors, 1 and 31. Exactly two factors numbers are called prime numbers. Now come to composite numbers, which has more than two factors are called composite number. 4, 1 into 4, 2 into 2, it means 3 factors, 1, 2, 4. This is composite number. Similarly, 36, 1 into 36, 2 into 18, 3 into 12, 4 into 9, 6 into 6. So we will get factors of 36, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 9, 18, 30, more than 2 factors. So it is also called composite number. Similarly, 21 and so many numbers. But note that 1 is not prime, not composite, because it has only one factor. So it is not included in prime number and composite number. Now, included division lab. It is statement, it is true statement when we say that 3 into 6 equal 18. It is true statement, it is true. It means lemma means proven statement, which is used to prove another statement, which is another student. इस फॉर्मूले का, इस प्रॉपर्टी का हम एच सी एफ फाइंड करने में यूज करेंगे. गिवन दैट टू पॉजिटिव इंटीजर्स ए एंड बी, देयर एग्जिस्ट यूनिक, यूनिक मीन्स वन एंड ओनली वन. एज एग्जाम्पल, आई, यू, ऑल चिल्ड्रन ऑफ आवर क्लास आर यूनिक, ऑल आर डिफरेंट, ऑल आर यूनिक, मतलब अपने अलावा उस जैसा कोई और ना होना. सो इट इज कॉल्ड यूनिक नंबर. सो वी कैन नंबर ए इक्वल वी क्यू प्लस आर, वेयर आर ग्रेटर देन इक्वल टू जीरो, लेस देन बी. हम इसको एक अनदर एग्जांपल के द्वारा भी समझने की ट्राई करते हैं. लेट ए इक्वल नाइन, वी इक्वल टू. अब मजाक में समझना, इस छोटे से एग्जांपल से ही आपको ये समझ आ जाएगा. जैसे नाइन को हमने टू से डिवाइड किया, टू फोर जा एट, टू फोर जा एट, रिमाइंडर इज वन, वन, डिवाइजर इज टू. इसका मतलब डिवाइजर से हमेशा जो रिमाइंडर आएगा वो कम आएगा, या जीरो आ सकता है, टू से कम यानी वन, या तो जीरो आएगा या वन. नाउ रिप्रेजेंट दीज एग्जांपल टू अबव स्टेटमेंट. हेयर टू इज डिवाइजर, इट इज इक्वल टू बी. नाइन इज डिविडेंड, इट इज इक्वल टू ए. एंड फोर इज कोसेंट, इट इज इक्वल टू क्यू. एंड वन इज रिमाइंडर, इट इज डिवाइडेड डिनोटेड बाई स्मॉल आर. अब हम इसका चेक कैसे करते हैं, जैसे लोअर क्लासेज में हमने इसका चेक फाइंड किया होगा, तो चेक हम करते हैं डिविडेंड इक्वल डिवाइजर इन टू कोसेंट प्लस रिमाइंडर. डिविडेंड डिवाइजर इज बी, कोसेंट इज क्यू, रिमाइंडर इज आर, डिविडेंड इज ए. सो ए इक्वल वी क्यू प्लस आर, वेयर आर ऑलवेज ग्रेटर देन इक्वल टू जीरो, लेस देन वी.